With more than 100,000 passengers expected at Flemington today, despite those damp conditions, there will be plenty of extra trains, trams and buses across town today to get us to and from our club celebrations. Public transport, be confident there won't be a repeat of Saturday's massive Derby Day delays, which saw some frustrated travellers flying open train doors and jumping off. CEO Jerome Beinart says they've pulled out all the stops.
It's a really busy day for Melbourne Cup today. We have over 300 additional train services running from Flinders Street and for the cross station. As on top of that, we also have additional tram and bus services running.
Fox News hits.
And another new film was on the Palace Garden. A 13-year-old girl was dead in Coburg on Sunday. Police say they want to track down a female seen getting out of the dark BMW E1 series after the teenager was knocked off her bike, leaving her with critical injuries, now in a coma in the Royal Children's. Last year's winner, Al Mandon, will look to become just the sixth horse in history to win the Cup twice. Frankie Dettori will be on board Al Mandon in his 16th Melbourne Cup ride.
Well, he's one of the best races in the world. I like to put our name on that famous list of jockeys.
But this morning, the bookies have Marmello as the current favourite, and come race time, they're tipping 5 million transactions from punters with 3,000 per second at 3 p.m.
On Melbourne Cup Day, back a runner in race 1 at Flemington, and if it doesn't win, Neds will refund your bet up to $20. You couldn't muck this up if you tried. Conditions apply, gamble responsibly.
We're hoping wet weather will dry up for the race that stops the nation. Only getting up to 16, though. It is 11 degrees now in town. More news for you in 30 minutes on 101.9 The Fox.
There's never, ever been a better time for home buyers in Melbourne. Home Solution by Metricon makes it easy, and now you can save thousands on stamp duty too. All you need is just $2,000 deposit plus the first home owner grant, and you can be in your own home fast. So don't delay. Call 1310 55. That's 1310 55. Home Solution by Metricon. Easy, fast, and now even more affordable. Conditions apply. Select estates only. Subject to lenders and home saver program approval. Credit assistance by Loan Gallery Finance. Australian Credit License 475302.
Oh, baby.
Fox.
Just under 7 hours till the race that stops the nation. Happy Cup Day, Aaron Ritchie, and filling in for Fifi, Feb and Byron. They are back for Wednesday, where they're giving you all the answers from 6 a.m. this morning to Alpha Bucks making winning 10 grand a whole lot easier on Wednesday. Don't want to miss out on that. Right now, though, it's an old school for you. Cup Day, Dua Lipa, and brand new Peking Duck with Sweden's Icon of Pop in a couple of minutes. First, Pink. Beautiful.